It's these kind of stories that you wish wasn't real. What kind of heartless fucker enters a cinema where there are kids and parents all together as a family to watch The Dark Knight Rises? I've seen reports and stuff saying you've killed children. I hope they give you the death penalty. And my heart goes out to everyone who knew these people and to those kids. I'm sorry that... No, fuck this.